Defense Force Marines handed over 13 individuals to the police after a search uncovered suspected drugs Friday afternoon. Marines attached to the Port Security Department, along with police officers, searched the scooter rental holding area of the Port Department around 1:30, where they seized 8 bags of suspected marijuana. 8 males and 5 females were taken into custody.